I got a feeling there's going to be a couple people down there, so I got to fight for my spot down there, sit my butt down, and fish whatever I got on me. So hopefully we can find a good spot. Hopefully they're not all taken. And if they are, I'm going to squeeze on in. I'm going to be mobile. Yeah, just give you guys a little FYI. If you can't find a good spot to fish because there's people just like hoarding the spots, wait till they stock the fish and then people literally start casting out the same spots over and over. Best thing to do is go from two rods to one. Beautiful weather out here. I did bring my camera lens cover, which is a great thing. Last time I came out here in the rain, I didn't have a camera lens cover. I had to use a microfiber rag, and that did not help at all. At first, I didn't know wetting it would help, and it kept blowing off until it got so soaked it actually weighed down the towel. So that was the best way to go. And so I left it on my camera, which is not a good thing, but oh well. I wanted to get some footage on catching some trout on a rainy day. All right, coming down, I am looking at one vehicle so far. That's it. I think we are the only ones here. I am so stoked. All right, guys, I have here ultralight rod, four piece. This is it on a Fluger, size 20 reel. Beautiful looking reel, check that out. A good looking reel. And here's the second piece. Oh, there's the second piece here. Third piece. And the last one. There you have it. Okay, pretty good rod and reel setup. Okay, micro light. R2 micro light R2 graphics, and it is medium power action, fast G18 line, 4 to 12 pound lure, 1/8 to 1/2, 6.6 the size, the length. So we're going to give it a try. Hopefully we catch our first trout with this sucker. All right, stay tuned. One already got, look at this guy, he already got one. Oh, he missed it. Thank you.
No.
Maybe 18 inches, small little hook, and right here, power bait, yellow. Yep.
Alright guys, I did pretty good. Oh yeah. What do you think, Jimbo?